Watermelon Drea.
What?
Like shit get caught in my hair.
Facts.
Nowadays I'm like, damn. Bam!
Hey.
Fell asleep, stiff. Big apple.
We
I touched down, folks. You see that, y'all? Empire State of Mind, bro. Stop playing with him.
Hey, I'm walking.
I'm walking.
Yo, we got this out. We outside. We outside. We outside.
We outside. We outside. We outside.
How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling?
Feeling like love, man.
Man was just talking about don't dip out on us. He was looking, he like.
Yo,
oh God. He was drunk as hell.
The next day.
Got this good.
Wow.
Yes,
good eats for real.
Had to double up.
Get
the chopped cheese as well.
Hold on, hold on.
Take a bite, bro.
Let me see.
Rocky way.
I'm back.
Yeah, boy.
That shit addicted back. You already know we hitting raps. We should be bitten back. Boom bap. Yeah, that shit is smooth cat. They say I'm a smooth cat. Like who that? He that nigga with the crew back. I got my crew behind me. Yeah, you know we always rapping. Yeah, my niggas rhyming. Yeah, you know we eating noodles. Yeah, we put the time in. Yeah, you know we serving us this. Yeah, we get them dimes in. Yeah, hold on. I'm dressing, got a thousand dollars. Yeah, you know I be wildin', but I'm staying silent. Yeah, gotta get me on my hip cause I stay childish. Yeah, I'm talking on the beat, man, I'm be wild. When we need competition, we go toe to toe. Yeah, you know I'm just on the road. This ain't no croissant, I'm getting bread because I'm on the road. And I be in the class, good grades, got the honor roll. Yeah, cause I'm seven, man, you hear that fucking zombie flow. I just killed the beat, resurrected it. Yeah. Pass it to my bro cause he got the Air Force on his feet. Yeah, he's a resident. I'm a resident, Air Force One like presidents. You already know I come from God, a nigga heaven sent. Talking on this beat, but they just stop, I'm still gon' spat this shit. Yeah, I'm gon' keep stepping, bitch, I'm talking, yeah, I'm reppin' it. Yeah, we in NY, I'm from New York, and yeah, I'm reppin' it. I just put my time in and I'm going, gon' keep stepping it.
Yeah, you gon' keep stepping in, they gon' put respect with this. Yeah, we come stepped in, the clarity come came within, came without and let it out. Let your truth out with your mouth. You already know the voice louds, heaven proud, real proud. Real pride, but still humble. Riding on that beat, already know what I speak. I've been speaking with that fire, I've been moving with that heat. Switched up that flow, you already know. Cleaned up his nose, switched it up. Got that bag, he smelled like rose. Got that acne cat, he hit his back. Y'all these niggas capping in they raps. That's a fact, no fiction on that back. Ayy, read the message with the girls just by the cover. Ayy, I've been undercover, still been a real lover. Ayy, all my niggas with me, yeah, we real like brothers. Ayy, this 360, this go real round, this 360, no joke, not got a real clown. Hit him uppercut.
Coming on some different shit. You already know I freestyle, I ain't written shit. Yeah, and I'm just talking, I'm just spitting shit. You already know they gon' supply, gon' submit this shit. I gotta get this shit, hold up, gotta rip this shit. You already know I fuck the crackers, fuck the rich and shit. Yeah, I'm really talking on some wisdom shit. Shorty gave me mouth, she gave me teeth, like some wisdom, bitch. Damn.
Yeah, I need
it up, yo. Check it, come on. Call me Cotton now, cause I'm with this shit. Yeah, hold on, wait, be on. I'ma get it, cut it up and whip it. All my niggas with it, yeah, we bumpin' in it. Hold on, me in NYC with the crew. I'm just coming around and see your boo. That's the baby girl, what to do? On me.
We ain't got flicks for you.
Definitely
got a
flick up.
Oh yeah, what the
fuck? Hey, come on.
Where you want it,
June? Yeah, June, where you want it at? Come on, let's go.
Let's keep walking.
Yeah, for sure.
It might be outside the telly for real, but we don't know.
Yeah.
Bet.
It's a lot of time to go, to see.
For sure. You sit on air.
If we walk more towards there,
it's gonna be even more beautiful views. It's amazing. City of lights. City of lights.
You're the light in the city, June.
Yeah, you the light, bro. The light. We all the lights, man. We shining bright. Like a diamond. No Rihanna.
Good. Pop shove.
I'm gonna do it for y'all.
I did it again right at the end.
I'm putting y'all on the spot right now. You ready? Why do you like to take photos?
I just like capturing moments. Like, I feel like taking a picture is literally you remember the vibe, you remember the smells, you remember the sounds that you heard, like literally freezing a moment in time.
Yeah.
So I was about to, like, the same stuff for me. Like, I feel like when you like take a picture, like you get to be able to like look back and be like, wow, like I always like had like a great time. Like I had a, like it's a way of being like grateful. You feel me? Like documenting it.
And you can do the same for video too.
Video,
but it's also like, I feel like it's a different type of art, like photo and videography. Like they're definitely different.
Definitely, sure.
This is more like storytelling, and then photography is like
capturing.
Yeah, but still storytelling in a way.
Literally, it's like different forms of like creative expression.
Yeah.
Like how you like choose to just like transform and just like express your vision in there.
Literally, creative expression is like limitless, bro. Like that shit is how you dress every day. How you talk, how you walk, like all of that, you're expressing yourself and expressing like who you want to be.
This is a little scary because y'all is just sitting over this ledge.
Oh,
bro.
It's a long
solo mission. On my way to meet up with the one, the only, Maya.
You want me to film your reaction?
Are you ready for the surprise?
I'm scared. Can you flip the Wu-Kinder out so I can see how I'm perceived? Oh, okay.
I hit 1,000.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh my god, a celebrity! Congratulations, you're a celebrity now. How does it feel?
Feels great.
Have you, like, you know, gotten recognized on the street yet? Like,
nope. Have you?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, see?
No, but like, if I, you know, I feel like you're gonna get there.
I will, but now.
Let me film you, Chase.
First bubble reaction.
I'm like actually scared.
Do I shake it up or anything?
No, like to give it a little mix. Strong. Yeah, there you go. Make sure you get a lot of balls in there. A lot of balls in the mouth.
Dun, dun, dun. So, that was a lot of
balls? A lot of balls in your mouth right now, right? A lot of balls.
This is good though.
Why is it so chewy?
Because it's balls. Balls are chewy. No, it's like tapioca. It's like gummy.
Yeah. The tea tastes good.
Yeah.
The boba's a little weird. Because it's so chewy.
Yeah, you gotta get, it's like drinking a drink and chewing gum at the same time.
It's a lot of balls.
Go balls. Max is a balls dude now.
I'm a we're not littering. We do not litter. No.
Max litters in Washington Square Park. He's one of the gentrifiers that doesn't care about the environment around him.
It's a little too late for New York.
I don't know what that means.
In the gentrification department?
But I guess.
Too hot? Sorry, I forgot you were short.
Okay, just like you.
So you call me short, right? I'm short.
It's the angle, bruh.
Yeah, here we have a TikToker in natural habitat.
Huh, huh.
Hit that hoe.
Wait.
Hit that hoe.
Wait.
Hit that hoe.
Wait.
Hit it. Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
Throw it back.
Okay.
Oh. You better put like lit ass music to this.
I will.
Oh.
Howard takes over NYU. This view is dope though. This tree is pretty dope. I can't lie.
You gotta tell me you went to Paris instead of New York.
I'm in Paris. Wow.
Like, this angle is not doing me any justice.
Right, then like hold it out further and.
With my arm, I don't lift.
Is it actually that heavy for you?
It's really heavy. My camera weighs like 2 cents.
Little baby ass G7.
So today, because I know he hasn't updated you, we went to Washington Square Park. We sat, we watched the skater bros skate. Then we just went to the Washington Muse. Let's walk and talk, guys.
Hey, y'all.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, bro. I fuck with the hat. That's
Thank
tough.
You so much. Oh, my name is AWOL. Follow me on Instagram at underscore AWOL.
Hey.
I'm proud of y'all, though, man. Y'all,
hey, appreciate
you.
Keep this shit up, man.
Thanks.
All right, y'all. Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, you be easy, man. See, look at that. You just whipped the camera out.
Okay. Back to it. So we're walking down the streets of Prince Street right now.
So fast. You got the camera getting run.
We went to the Washington Muse. We sat there. No, we didn't sit. I made a renegade TikTok.
Got some pictures. Shout out to mine.
He got some pictures.
Go follow me on Instagram if you want to see all the pictures I've been taking. Because I've been taking pictures this whole trip.
And now we're going to the Converse store. Because I just bought a pair of Converse, but I want more.
You're a fiend.
Yeah.
You're literally wearing them right now.
I really am, and my feet are bleeding.
Sponsor Maya right now, Converse. No, I'm trying to help you.
I'm not giving you the camera back, bro. I'm the blogger.
Everybody that's watching this right now needs to subscribe so I can beat her to 100K.
My arm is actually hurting, so you can take it back.
My name is Maya. I'm weak. I can't hold the camera. Now, look at this.
But that shit hurt it.
Look at the...
That shit... All right. Cancel Max because he makes fun of short people.
Maya's on some.
I'm a Soho trapper.
Huh?
I'm a Soho trapper.
Shout out to Jordan 4s. They're honestly comfortable.
Shout out to Converse. Guys, comment down below. Are Converse not the best shoe on the planet? They're affordable. They're versatile.
They are affordable. That is, affordable. They definitely have that for them.
Very affordable.
They're stylish. They go with everything. They're timeless.
Exactly.
Okay, thanks. I knew that.
So, I didn't tell y'all. What is this called? Chow House?
Chow House.
My Chow House. It's kind of ass.
You can't say that in public. They'll cancel you.
Who's they?
You 1,004.
There's always a they.
That is a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
I basically doubled my high school size.
Basically, that's cool.
Isn't that crazy?
Crazy.
Dan. Right?
Uh-huh.
Dan. Alright, so we took the Dan. Now we're going to the... Thank you. Get some of that popcorn chicken.
Mm-hmm. Spicy popcorn chicken. Rate it 1 out of 10.
I give it an 8.
It's pretty fire. I'll put it over Chick-fil-A. I said it. See, look, I'm a chopstick master. I know you see the form.
Pretty good.
Uh-oh. It's my least favorite so far.
Damn.
It's not bad.
Okay, scallion pancake. Your first ever scallion pancake. This is a first life changing. Ever. No, sauce.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
I'm so underwhelmed.
Bro.
It tastes exactly how it looks. Look at this.
It's fried dough.
That is exactly what it tastes like.
So good.
Bro, he really topped my water off crazy. Like, what? What?
Oh, you gotta get the Empire State Bank.
Get the Empire State Bank.
Bro, we got the lighting because this dude's headlights are on, bro.
Dude, that's so sick, Ryan.
It's so sick.
Oh my god, Ryan, that's so sick. I love that, Ryan. That is so sick. That's unreal. Like, some stuff is real.
That's unreal. Ah, gee willikers.
Gee willikers, oh my goodness.
Hey. Ryan, I have to tell you something.
What?
You know what I
You're
want?
Pregnant?
No, know what I want?
He's pregnant!
Hold on, stop. You know what I want? Some fat black pussy.
Wow!
He's got pranks. So, yeah, me and Maya parted ways, but I'm just gonna go eat more food, to be honest. Bye.
Bro, we was just taking pictures for real, and then you pulled up on us. Just taking pictures for free. That's some real photographer shit.
Love of the game, man.
Love the game. For free though, it's crazy.
Seen it 4K, out here.
Welcome back to the thrift store segment. We here with the 360 team.
Big 360.
I still need to put in my application.
Come on, bro. We already know.
But I'm here.
It's underground, extended to the 11th filming for our folks. Went on vacation or something, bro. What's going on?
Damn.
Is this spring break? Think it's spring break or something, bro?
I'm on time all the time.
Okay, well, bro, to some people, because some people put in an application.
To be early is to be on time. To be on time is to be late.
And billionaires wake up at 5 a.m., bro.
Facts.
Some of them. Bro, billionaires go to sleep at 5, too. So billionaires go to sleep at 5, billionaires wake up at 5.
That's some shit right there. Guess what time I went to sleep last night?
What time? Come on, high five. Oh, bro! We love it, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a mirror?
Yeah.
Big facts, bro.
It's a nice mirror.
What up, YouTube?
We was watching the TV, bro.
Watching TV?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That
sounds like some
exactly.
Ricky Morty. Rick. I got a couple things right here. If y'all want to see like a whole pickup video of like all the shit I picked up in the past couple months, leave a comment in the freaking comment section, man. Come on. Okay, why is this the first thing I grabbed? So look at this.
Bro, who
the
is that? Bro?
The little mobile case.
Who is that?
Oh, bro.
Wow.
It's
like a little tech. Little tech fleecy.
For the 10?
Tech fleecy.
I'm leaving it though. Not bad. See, that sounds kind of frat related, but it's a nice shirt.
Kappa Delta Shamrock and Rum.
Usually it's 3, but you know what I'm saying? Had to pull up to the park with a little bit of thrift store drip. We with the kids. Not on no weird shit though. We going on the swing.
I haven't been on the swing in years.
Bro, let's count that time. Okay, yeah, swing it!
I used to jump off these all the time.
Hey.
On some bullshit.
Might as well, you feel me, do a backflip for real? Swing, bro. What we're doing is something at a high velocity.
A high velocity, oh high yeah. Velocity. Yeah, right.
You must protect yourself.
Protect yourself from the acceleration that you're gonna experience, yes. In the circumference of the radius of the angle
you feel me? The deceleration of segregation in rising communities of a sovereign nation.
Oh, now you spit. Now you spit.
Come on. Are you from New York?
Stop. Yeah. Let's go.
On a ground.
Good shit.
Trust, for real.
Trust, for real.
Stop playing with
Trust, for real. Yeah, that was tough. That was fucking tough.